finish makes the point. 80 seconds to go in the manpower advantage. Just less than two in the game. Forsberg finding his man. There he is. Gagne scores! Simone Gagne!
False faceoff.
Wayne wins the draw cleanly because Murray had to be careful. Hedekin quick pass across. They score!
You have to wonder, did the first guy get thrown out and...
Play keep away now. 28 seconds to go. Back through center. Phillips away from Briere's whack. Sabres in the white. Roy, who has been a hero here in the third period. Emery turns it away. Briere has it to the front. Off of Emery. Loose. Backhand score! Again, it's Connolly.
Strength. Confidence save. Oh, Matt wins it, but it goes back in his zone.
15 to go. Lukowicz back. Pulled it away from the onrushing Daniels. Thrown in front. Oh, and a shot that went loose and kicked to the corner. Played back on the corner. Still they battle. It's Whitney feeding one, and Stillman shot one. Centering pass. They score!
And Gostad on the ice. Novotny playing his first NHL game in a crucial situation.
Here's Alfredson digging on into the corner. Flips it around behind the net. It goes to Heatley. Heatley swings it back to the point. Emery's gone to the bench. Back to Pothier with a shot. Scores! Pothier let the shot go from the point, and it makes its way through to tie the game on the power play.
After it is William. That unit has been out there a little bit, particularly Williams. It's dug out by Stillman. Floated on back. Sent back across. Hedekin, a wrist shot. He scores! Brad Hedekin with 3:53 left in the third. The game is tied. Some air has left the HSBC Arena. But
now back in front of the goal. Wristmiller with it. Nashville net is empty. Now a steal. And it's knocked down by Weber. Forsberg passes that in front. It goes off the leg. Puck still loose, and Weber keeps it alive. Final minute now of the third. Furious pressure by Nashville. Martin Irat for Weber. Shoots, scores!
And again, winds it back to the point. Andre Mazaros, the turning stick of Antoine Vermette. Vermette down low for Spezza. He has Alfredson in front. Heatley is there. He scores! Danny Heatley has tied the game.
Draw. Linesman Kovacic sends it down. Control is earned by Buffalo. Drury to the front. Backside. Rister. Stop. Scramble. Score! Chris Drury ties it! Up along the dasher. Zubris jimmies it free. Connolly for Drury. Connolly fires. Loose in front. Score! Daniel Briere!
Across the corner. Puffed it across through Solani. Chelios to play it there. Can't clear it out. Solani comes up with it. Swept off his stick. To the back it comes to Pronger. Back to Solani again. 50 to go. Fed in front. Score! Niedermeyer has tied the game.
Second will set it up now. Lyles along the wall is Stastny. Ryan Smith right in front of Theodore. Forsberg to Lyles. Lets it go. They score! Just like that, we're tied at two.
Now it comes straight away to Zidlitsky. Zidlitsky hands it off on the far side. Peverly takes a look. Hands it off down low, centering pass, body to the net, they score! It's in! The Predators have tied the game with 43.4 seconds remaining in regulation.
Comes loose, shot, score! They tied it!
Forward back, Setaguchi going down. Chichu, Carl this way, Rive. Shooting one, blocked by Mora. Hammered by Carl. Stop! Loose on the front! They score!
on a good defensive play by Adrian Acoin.
One time Chicago Blackhawk captain Adrian Acoin.
A couple of years here in Chicago. Here's a chance and a slam. Rebound score! There's Marty Havlat out of the corner. Tied at two.
Into Backstrom. Got it back to Semin. Looks for Ovechkin. What'll he do? Delays some more. Play back into Backstrom. Back to Semin again. Creeping in Ovechkin. Thrown in front. Oh, it's not down. They score! A power play goal out of a deflection in front and a netmount scramble, and it's 2-2.
Knocked free, but not played clear by Willie Mitchell. Havlat on the quick, and he scores! Havlat ties it late.
Gone for Mike Green, ridden off by Fedotenko. Puck back to the point, and her shot. Knocked down in front, rebound! Score!
Crosby, Malkin, and Guerin, a formidable power play unit here. For Dan Bylsma and the Pittsburgh Penguins with 3:45 remaining in regulation. Guerin cross ice pass. Here's Crosby. Out to Gonchar straight away. One timer from Letang. On the way. Score! Tipped in front. Malkin was there. So was Guerin. But the power play has screwed for the Penguins. And we are tied at two.
Fired in. Not all that deep. Cole follows it. Here's Thornton. Heatley shot. Rebound. They score!
And a stick was broken, a penalty on Montreal. A slashing call. Carlson shoots, he scores!
Lob going back to the corner. They can play some four corners if they want to. Suter slugged it right back in again. 33 to go. Joel Ward boomed into Keith, and the puck finally is taken on now by Taves. Taves gaining the zone. Watched there tightly by the defense of Weber. Fed one on across, and a shot deflected off the pipe, and it careened high to be taken to the outside by Sharp. Net empty. Extra attacker shot by Taves. Reopened. Score!
Possession belongs to Bergeron and the Bruins. Weidman in a point position. Bergeron to the front. Wide open, Recchi! He scores! Recchi ties it!
The Bruins just don't go away, Joe.
Martin wins the draw. Shot taken from the point. Pinballs around. Heatley's chance. Shoveled in. Patrick Marleau gets it done. And San Jose has tied it.
And the boos cascading for the goal. But all.
St. Louis to center, chips it in, Moore getting to it, works on Lovejoy, puts it in front, Nesbitt, and had St. Louis tied up. Cabina wrists it, deflected, St. Fleury scramble on, this guy, Bergeron picks it up and scores! Off the scramble in front, the Lightning have tied the game.
They're forced to stay out off the icing call, they get it to Weber, his shot, score! Emery never saw it!
The Ducks stunned. It's a face-off.
Taves for Chicago. Tries to make it happen. Here's Hossa. Stop at Luongo. They score! Jonathan Taves has tied it.
Wisniewski up to the attacking line. Camilleri across the line. Kelly takes the tap pass. It's Pekanic to Subban. He scores! P.K. Subban on a rocket over the glove side of Tim Thomas. A late power play pays dividends for Mike. Quantrill once again.
Puck to Martin Erat. He had to come back and get it. Suter come up from the defense, and he takes a shot wide of the net. Goaltend is out. They score! A big shot with the goalie leaving the ice for the extra attacker. Finally, with a minute and 7 seconds to go.
Arnott tries to play it further. Cannot. It's back for Green. Dropped it off the boards and around its world. Nice little pass there. Reverse from Light. Up front. They score!
For Eve, bounced over the stick of a shark, and Corey Mitchell moves it back in. Shot right on. There's Blowwood with the rebound. Centers Boyle. Shot scores. Dan Boyle's tied it with 4:08 left.
Alexander Ender has the puck. Henrik Sedin in for Alex Burrows to Daniel Sedin. Kessler trying to get open in front. Henrik gets the puck under 20 seconds to go. Alexander Ender over to Henrik Sedin to the net. He scores.
Picked up by, he did. Sharp's got it. Now Hossa to Sharp. It's picked up by Kane. Shaw front of the net. Kane looking. Backdoor Seabrook. Kane shot. Tip. Goal. Rebound. Open net. And Seabrook tapped it in. 14 seconds to go. After the initial shot, Drew Iron. Seabrook there. We're tied at 2.
Ottawa will move from their own zone. Here's Carlson through the middle. Kyle Turris. On the wing, Konopka, blocked by Delzato. It bounces in, they score! Nick Foligno, right place, right time, and Ottawa has tied it.
Hossa gets back into Kane, looking to set him on a chance for Taves. A stop shot, and a save by Smith, it's loose! Kane to Seabrook, half a minute, his shot is blocked. To Kane, his shot, missed the net! Rebound Vermette, Antoine Vermette failed to clear it. 15 left, in the corner, Sharp. Hawks pressing for the tying goal. Hossa centered it all the way through to Kane. Kane to Seabrook. Here it comes. Tip, they score! A redirect! 5.5 left! And the Hawks for the second straight game have tied it late.
Brian Bickle to the corner. Bolin. His shot blocked by Roosevelt. Oduya. Bolin. Another block for Lee. Stopped by Smith. And Bickle hit the goal post. Crawford on his way out. Oduya to the corner. Bolin dangling. Shooting one. Stopped. It's loose. They score! Michael Crowley. We're tied.
Deflected up off the boards. I think some of the players thought it hit the netting. Now Bergenheim makes a nifty move. Gets a shot away. Rebound score! Marcel Gotts on the power play. The Panthers have tied this game 7.
For the Nashville Predators. Off the draw. Patrick Hornquist gets control. Suter moves it across for Shea Weber. It goes by Marty Erat. Patrick Hornquist now around the wall for Mike Fisher. Back to the point. Laid here by Ryan Suter. Fisher again holding onto it. Ryan Suter with a shot stopped by Smith. The rebound. They score! Marty Erat's on the spot. And Nashville has tied it.
Well, they've been moving. Richards again. Beagle hand passed it across, but it's grabbed by Callahan, and a shot deflected up high to the high glass behind. Led along now to Gavry. Hands it on back to Girardi. Gets it across Delzato. His shot blocked aside. Finesse move at the front by Callahan. Popped in with 6.6 to go.
Here comes Downey to center ice. Into Williams. And a shot.
Actively involved in the cycle. Bobby Ryan gets it from Koivu, turns away from Smith. Fowler, he's all over the ice, into the middle. Score! Bobby Ryan!
Burrows, Thornton back to Boyle. He sends it across into the slot and chipped away from Marlowe. Here's Dan Boyle again, final minute, regulation time shot. Oh, huge stop!
It's in!
Puck is in! And the San Jose Sharks have tied it in the final.
Oduya to Sharp, both teams making a change. Sharp able to walk it back ahead, has Kane and drops to him. Looks over the traffic, got it across, keep the drive, score! Tie game!
In the way. Back to Thornton again. In low to Jur. Thornton shot right on. Rebound tip loose. Open net scores. Joe Pavelski again.
To the left of Quick. Blues win it. Petrangelo toward the crowd. Score!
This crowd has been going all night long.
Oh.
Dumped on the play was Quincy. In front of the net, they score. It's a tie game. Bobby Ryan, Anaheim Ducks bench jumping in jubilation.
5:25 remaining. Four Islanders back. And Gabby Malkin out to Paul Martin. Oh. Scores! The Penguins tie the game with 5:16 remaining.
Kenny out to the line. Jágr sets it up here. Bergeron far side. Krejci back to Bergeron. Bergeron with a high shot and score! Bruins have scored to tie the game! Can you believe this?
Daniel Alfredson. Watched by Kunitz. Anderson hits for the bench. Extra attacker coming on to even things up. To the net, Alfredson scores! Milan McCullough to Daniel Alfredson. Tie game!
Leading by just a goal. Kings win the draw. Point off tap to the head. Score! It was shot from the blue line, and maybe Richards touched it in front. And this crowd is stunned. LA has tied the game with 9.4 seconds remaining.
Again, the Hawks will not be able to clear. Here is Shattenkirk. Inside 2 minutes remaining in regulation. Oduya moves it along for Jalmerson. Taken away by the blue centering pass. Goal!
Jaden Schwartz. But it's St. Louis controlling the boards and really being heavy on their sticks. Chicago had a couple of chances to get a hold of it, but they don't. They get
it. Side of the net. 22 seconds to go. Behind the net is McKinnon. Got a pile of players in front. McKinnon not challenged. Johnson shot, set, rebound. There it is. They score.
Saved by Crawford. Now Petrangelo, high slot, it comes to Tarasenko, and they score! It may have been 10, but the Blues have tied the game! Got it. Now Leddy pulls it back in deep. Good sustained pressure here now by the Hawks, trying to get the tying goal. Hossa back to the line, Rosenthal hammers on top, and score!
Johnson backhands off the glass and down. Worry. Couldn't play it. Johansson centers. Score! Dubinsky ties the game with 22.5 seconds remaining.
Along the boards, it pops out to center ice. Nathan McKinnon, 1:18 on the clock. Here's Stastny, shut down by Kemper. A chance. They score! P.A. Perry.
bounces down to the side of the goal. Perry back in front. Benito shoots, and Lettinen got a piece of that. Here's Perry back with it. 30 seconds to go. Perry back in front. Oh, what a save by Lettinen. Rebound loose in front. They battle away for it. Benito shoots. Perry piles it. They score. Devontae Smith-Pelly has tied the game with 22 seconds to go. Incredible.
Niederreiter given a shove by Hayda. Spurgeon's in, delays, shoots one, he scores! Jared Spurgeon has tied it.
They're on the ice for another one. Strong play by Niederreiter behind the net. Win your one-on-one.
Into the corner by Soderberg. Soderberg centers. Erickson knocked down to his knees. Marchand keeps it alive. 2 minutes remaining. Out to point shot. Bertrand, he scores!
Richards blocked. Bonino going down. Richards moves to the head. 8 seconds left. Hiller on the doorstep. They score! The opportunity out in front. And they surround Marion Gabrick. And the Kings have tied it.
McDonough to Stepan. Threw one across the net, mouth wide. Played along by Girardi. Half a minute to go. Girardi threw one in front. Score!
Cogliano behind the net tries to center off the stick of Pavlik. Pops in the air to Silverberg. Silverberg in front. Score! Great pass across! And Kessler has tied the game with 2:14 to play.
Silverberg and Kessler.
That short side.
Jason Garrison off the faceoff. In control now. Andre Palat. They're onside. Here's Johnson again out in front. They score! Andre Palat! Tampa Bay has tied it.
Would be why you don't see Markov and Subban together. Subban will have the green light to go up.
Here's Pacioretty with his shot. Scores!
Here comes Gaudreau moving up there. Gaudreau shooting and scores!
To it is Keith Yandle, no icing. Neutral ice, Kreider. Direct pass with Stepan. Derek Stepan. Circle. Lundqvist gone. He scores! Chris Kreider has tied it. Nash from well out. Caught off by Bishop. In control now, Brassard. Yandle. Keith Yandle with a shot. Stopped again. It's loose. They score! The Rangers get to it. It's Dan Boyle, and we're tied.
Seabrook shoots it down to 40 seconds. Around a comes the motion and bent by Sean Taves. Shot in front, they score! Jonathan Taves ties it with 37 seconds remaining.
To the corner, sweeps it back. Petrangelo, a long wrist shot, tip, they score!
As John's got a stick on it, Spurgeon centers at the bouncing puck, goes back in front, he scores! Mikko Koivu ties it up! 3:09 to go in the third period, and the Wild are back!
On the boards, Trocheck may get a whack at it here. Vincent Trocheck drops it off. Here's the shot, Smith in front, and it rolls wide. Close call, but the Islanders still on light. Up comes Levy in the final minute. Nick Leddy centers!
He's been awesome for the Blues.
Chris Russell, a wrister, a chance, a goal! Jamie Benn ties the game!
Face-off win, clean face-off win, shoddy coverage, Ryan Elliott's down and out. That is a gimme goal.
The Lightning net is empty. Across to Jonathan Drouin. Drouin. Still with the puck. Centers one. Kucherov, he scores! With 38.4 seconds remaining, we are tied at four. Nikita Kucherov beating Greiss with the Lightning pressing with the extra attacker.
It'll be sent back to Ellis. He fires it up. Rebound, scores! James Neal!
Wide open net. He put that one right in the middle to tie this game at three.
Doesn't miss those. He tied the game early.
In comes Kucherov with it now. Dropped it on back now to Johnson. Jams one in front. And a butterfly block rebound. They score! Kucherov! And it's 3-3 with 3:16 to go. Set up by Dumoulin looking for some help. It's scaled back around now. And Braun, he scores! Justin Braun let it go. It becomes a tie game with 4:05 to go.
The strength of Logan Couture on the puck, gets it back, and Braun, who had a rough game one, fires it off the post. You'll see it come towards the net.
To the outside, Granlund. Ryan Suter. Mikhail Granlund. Chipped. They score! Zach Parise has tied it.
Granlund, half wall to Koivu, to Parise, left all alone. A fantastic touch pass by Mikko Koivu right here. Completely fools Jake Allen.
I got Chignac, Weber, il lance, c'est bloqué. Et là, on a qui demeure en territoire du hockey. Got Chignac, c'est pas ça, Radu, devant, dévié, et goal!
Turnover at center. Here comes Nordstrand. Over 60 goals in his final year of junior. Jack Johnson, rebound, scores! Andrew Jabinski gets it back.
And that has to feel good for the Blue Jackets centerman. He was upset after the Blue Jackets gave up that power play goal. He knew it was a bad penalty, but man, oh man, what a big redemption goal for Brandon Jabinski.
Robinson, a quick explosion. And brings it in. Can't get the shot through Keith. Got it back though. Johansson. Out to Ellis, the one-timer. Kip. Rebound. Score! This game is tied!
Crawford turns back the tip. It comes immediately back to Forsberg. And then he snaps it behind a sprawling Crawford.
Tough decision for sure. Here's Bieksa feeding it across. Theodore with a shot to Travis. Scores! And the Ducks have tied it up at 4 with 4:21 to go.
And Benning puts it up ahead to Dernay. Dernay going for a skate around the net. Still, clip bomb scores! A clip bomb ties the game.
Great screen in front. We've talked about it all game. Get in the eyes of Martin Jones, and it's Cassian with the flyby at the perfect time.
Brodin through the middle. Along the boards, Hala, chip, Zucker, right in, he scores!
In the corner, Ryan works it back to Turris, plays it to the line. There's Carlson, looking through. Carlson got it over, Turris scores! They did it!
The puck to come around, you go and get it, and that creates the shot and that tip, the hat trick.
Kessel drifting, got it on back to Kunitz, then along with the net empty, it's given to Malkin, then it drives it. And that puck changes direction. I believe it goes off the stick of TJ Oshie over the glove of Braden.
Here's Patrick Maroon, drops the puck back. There's the shot by Sekera, just wide. The Oilers are pulling their goaltender here with 1:47 to go. Another extra attacker on. Penalty's over. Gibson makes a save. They score! Drake Kajula! The puck is Letestu, couldn't get it out. Back to the front of the net. Talbot's down, makes the save. Puck squirts loose. A backhander score! Ricard, Raquel, tie game.
Here come the Senators. Anderson still has not gone to the bench. Now he goes. Senators, last call at the bar. They'll throw it all out there. Carlson works it over. There's a shot. Great save by Lundqvist. Pandemonium in front. They score.
Here he's coming in late. And sometimes it's the late guy that you just don't know who's coming. Everyone.
hands locked in on a certain player, and the guy coming from the bench knocks it out of the air, and eventually it finds it.
Gets the puck in deep. It's hit into the boards by Mathot and knocked down. Kunitz threw the puck into the net, they score! Malkin tipped it in!
Anderson expects it to get right through to him. A quick turnaround by Malkin. The deflection ends up going underneath.
He'll tightrope along the line, works it up. Neal with a shot that was deflected. Just back in the net, didn't go on a play. Arvidsson centers it in front. Bimbo, they score! They did it!
Trying to protect a 2-1 lead. Turris in with Ryan Dezingle. Can't get a shot, but he's still got the puck. Goes back to the blue line. Carlson waits, takes, that came off the boards, they score! Ryan Dezingle has tied the game 2-2.
Wilson keeps it along the wall. Tom Wilson didn't get it through. Atkinson, a great keep in. Panarin on the feed, Jones fires, and he roofs it. This game is tied. Nicklaus feeds it into Oshie. Oshie topside, Carlson. Capitals have the formation set. Feed it inside, Oshie, he scores! It's a tie game at 4.
Intense pressure, referee down. Play continues. Buffalo across, Wheeler center, Shifley scores! Mark Shifley with 105 remaining. The game is tied.
Brought in by Braun. 2:03 left in regulation. Power move, hurdle. Shut down by Fleury. Poked along by Braun. They score! Tomas Hertl jamming in front.
Far side, Kessel flips to Malkin. 1:30 remaining. Here is Schultz with a shot. He scores! Justin Schultz ties the game with 1:29 remaining in regulation.
Through some traffic, Leonard never sees it. Letang sets up Schultz. And you see Leonard, he doesn't even see that.
Rantanen surveys right across, off a skate, cut loose, they score! Copper off a skate to the backhand, and it's tied at 2. JT Copper's first ever NHL playoff goal, and we're all even.
Off the faceoff, a clean win for Staal. Slavin sets it up on the power play. Hamilton walking, scores! A deflected shot from Dougie Hamilton, a power play goal to tie it.
You see Slavin move the puck down. Eventually, Hamilton's going to walk the line. It's going to change direction right there. Off the Staal in the slot.
Rantanen down to McKinnon. Back to Berry. To Nathan McKinnon. Walks in a center. He passes. Tipped home by Rantanen. Puck for Joe Thornton, can't get it by William Carlson. Back in the corner for Stastny. Paul Stastny to Mark Stone. Centering pass, they score! Jonathan Marchessault with 47 seconds to go, and the game is tied. And this incredible third period takes another turn.
Goals in 4 straight games. Jonathan Marchessault's gonna tie this up. He's out.
Bruins down by 1 in game 1. They led for the longest time by 1. Johansson in front. Oh, and a shot!
In and out so quickly, it's a tie game.
And it is Charlie Coyle who has fired at home.
He's been one of their best players, if not their, along with David Krejci, throughout the Toronto series here.
Now Braun.
Landeskog got a stick.
Got a stick, so he's back in play. Nyquist with a push on. Logan Couture in front, scores! Vlasic has a silencer for the San Jose Sharks.
The long extended offensive zone shift.
Zach pulls it back. Comes out to the point for Carlson and then Burns. Now Thornton in front. Players rocking at it, they score! Couture! With just under 1 minute remaining, we are tied at 4.
And isn't it appropriate that we go to overtime, especially when you consider some of the handiwork of Martin Jones to keep it.